Hi.
Good morning. My name is Irish Singh from the ASCME India. Today our topic is the implication of the corrosion. What is the economic the corrosion? The economic implication of the corrosion at the US $2.2 trillion, the annual cost of the corrosion worldwide is the over the 3% of the world's GDP. And this is the one the corrosion the calculation from the international market. At the government and industrial paid little attention to corrosion aspect in higher risk area like the aircraft and the pipeline. So this is the two criteria which is the we mentioned we are discussing about the corrosion. The World Corrosion Organization economic implication of the corrosion worldwide is the more then the size of the India is the economic which is the currently US$1.84 trillion. What the we discussed it we are discussed in the previous paragraph. So US the economic of the current corrosion is 2.2 and here in the India 1.8. So what is the this is the difference between the two countries. So economic implication of the corrosion, market size oil and gas compared to the corrosion, the global oil and gas exploration and production industry is expected to generate the revenue of the 4.5 trillion in the last previous 4 years ago. So at the US dollar 2.2 trillion, the annual cost of the corrosion worldwide, then we had some the calculation like in 8 years ago detail in the 2000 in the size of the global chemical market was the estimated at the US the 3.2 trillion within the beach the petrochemical constitute the single largest segment according for the 40% it was the 1.3 trillion. So this is the one the record which is the be found from the 8 years ago international calculation. So global chemical industry, we had the scenario how to protect like this the petrochemicals 39% graph. So this is the for example we will discuss the in a single part in detail. So you know the better than the later on this the clarification of the oil and gas the upstream 4.4 trillion. This is the chemical industry 3.3 trillion and India economic 1.85 and corrosion cost is 2.2. So both this is the one the calculation, the level step by step, how the iron gas upstream, chemical industry, India economic, and corrosion cost. So this is the just the for the evaluation, how we have to evaluate, how we have to compare the one by one, your type of the corrosion. So what the type of the what type of the corrosion coming in from industry? General corrosion. General corrosion we'll discuss the in later on. Okay, this is the localization corrosion. We'll discuss also the later on in the subsequent part. Or metallurgical logically influenced the corrosion. We'll discuss also the in the subsequent part. Environmentally assisted the corrosion. So these are the like this the corrosion the step and also the, we'll discuss the, in the subsequently part in the step by step and mechanically assisted the corrosion. So all the corrosion we have the like this the in five part of general corrosion, locality corrosion, and the metallurgy corrosion, environmental corrosion, the mechanical. So this all the we'll discuss the in the detail later on. Today bit very important, what is the general corrosion? General corrosion is a general corrosion, uniform corrosion over the whole the anode. This is the general corrosion. Uniform corrosion over the whole anode. This is the general. Localized corrosion is the corrosion is the one isolated area in the anode. So this is the localization corrosion. What is the general corrosion? What is the localization corrosion? In the localization corrosion, with the galvanic corrosion, galvanic corrosion. This is the pitting corrosion. And this the gravity corrosion. So this three step we have in the localization corrosion. This the our third number is a metallurgical influenced corrosion. Corrosion is related to the microstructure. What is the microstructure? We'll discuss also the in detail in subsequent part. This is the metallurgical influence corrosion. Corrosion is related to the microstructure. This is the part of the like this integral corrosion of the stainless steel. This is the coming just keep in mind the metallurgical corrosion coming in the stainless steel. Yeah, very important. This is the mechanically assisted the corrosion. Corrosion is accelerated due to the mechanical factor. This is the like erosion corrosion the fatigue. So this is the fatigue and erosion corrosion. So these are the coming the mechanically. What is the environment? Environment corrosion the assist the cracking corrosion result in the cracking like stress corrosion cracking. Yeah, very important. This is the environmental corrosion assisted the cracking. So stress corrosion is a cracking and hydrogen damage. So these are the both are the coming in the likely environmentally corrosion. So this is the environmentally corrosion. We have the something like this the scenario we'll discuss in the later on with the all the types of the corrosion. Corrosion type, what is the just the uniform corrosion? What is the uniform corrosion? We'll discuss the subsequently part later. Thanks for watching. Corrosion type, what type of the corrosion coming in from industries. So later we discuss also the uniform first step of the uniform corrosion in the subsequently part. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like my YouTube channel for the new updates. Our next lesson is the uniform corrosion.